Do you want to be successful? Do you want to drive fast cars? Live in an expensive house? Meet with rich people? If you want to be like me, subscribe to my channel, like the video, comment down below, buckle up and enjoy this ride. Because I'm gonna show you how to become a millionaire. Goal of this Sunday series is to get to 10 million gold. It doesn't matter how and when we will get there, the important thing is we will actually reach our goal. Farming gold in WoW isn't easy and it's time consuming. Choosing a good strategy is very crucial. Because my druid has his speed set done, the first farming method will be transmog farming, from classic dungeons. As you all know, transmog is more like passive income. You have to farm for it, and in a couple months you will sell it all. So I decided to farm hundreds of transmog items, so I create my first passive income in WoW. Second strategy for this week was skinning in Shadowlands. This is the type of farm where you get items and sell them fast, pretty much overnight. I choose a spot in Ravendread because the density is pretty good and rarely somebody farms here. And from time to time you can get a pet out of them. It sells for 20k on my realm. Here you can see Google Doc where I track my progression throughout the week. I dedicated Monday and Tuesday to RFC farming. RFC brings about 1000 raw gold per 10 runs, which was 10k in total for those 2 days. Wednesday and Thursday was all demand farming. Again, 100 runs and 12k in total of raw gold. We are at 22k gold now. Of course, the main income from this farm is in transmog. But as I stated earlier, you will never sell it in a couple of days, so it's more like investment for future. I know what the overall price is for all the transmogs, but I don't want to spoil it just yet. Everything will be explained in tomorrow's video. All I can say now is that it is more than 300k gold. Last but not least was Shadowlands skinning. I did this for barely 4 hours and I got 60k out of it. The pet, which had value of 20k gold, didn't sell yet, so it might be more as soon as it sells. I farmed for 30-ish hours this week and I got 82k gold, ready on my bank accounts. As the time progresses, the transmog will sell and tweak up my future weeks. The real value of those items is more than 400k gold, but we won't count it since it didn't sell. Even though most of the items aren't sold, we made a pretty good amount of gold. It's almost half a month subscription in a week. We are currently at 82k gold out of 10 mil. I hope you guys are looking forward next Sunday's summary. If you are, please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell so you won't miss anything. If you liked the video, hit the like button and comment down below what kind of farms should I do next week. Outro.
I am Raze the Farmer, and I send this message to any surviving farmers taking refuge among the stars. We are here. We are here.